Hi, my name is Anne from luminous.com, and today I'm going to show you how to do a bud vase arrangement. Bud vases are just smaller, different height, different size, different shape vases, and they're very easy to work with. It can easily be arranged with a single rose or what I have here in an element of three flowers. Depending on the height and the size of the vase, you just determine if it's taller than bigger blooms, if it's smaller and shorter than smaller blooms. I also have here a mason jar. Mason jars are very popular nowadays, and they're typically not considered a bud vase, but they work very well together. Another thing about bud vases design is you can use them as a single vase in a small tabletop or a bar counter, or you can arrange them in groups of three, five, or seven to and add non-floral elements to complete the look, such as rocks or votive candles or whatnot, just to complete the look that you want to accomplish. So, in addition to the bud vase arrangement, I'm going to show you how to do an arrangement using a mason jar from scratch. And we're going to start with adding water to the mason jar. Fill it up about halfway just to make sure all the stem is submerged in water. And we'll start with the basic greens to start the foundation. And the reason that mason jars arrangements are very popular is because it's not necessarily have to be symmetrical, but just more of a wild look. Crude to have that rustic look to it. There's my green. Secondary accenting flower, just a touch of color, lavender. And I'm going to add some ranunculus. More green, just add more texture to it. And because this mason jar is wide and tall, I'm adding a lot more blooms just to balance out the size of it. And to finish the touch, add some raffia. And raffias can be used as ribbons to tie it around the mason jar to add that rustic look, or it could be used on boutonnieres or even on bouquets. I'm just going to tie a ribbon around here. I just finished tying a bow with the raffia on the mason jar and to incorporate it into the bud vase design. And this is how you make bud vases arrangement and a mason jar arrangement, perfect for any reception.